वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. लास्ट फोर डेज फ्रॉम मंडे टू थर्सडे वी ऑल अंडरस्टैंड द चैप्टर फर्स्ट अ शॉट इन द डार्क. आई थिंक दैट यू ऑल रेड द चैप्टर वेल एंड हर्ड द वीडियो ऑफ ऑल द फोर डेज कलेक्टिवली. इफ यू हैव एनी प्रॉब्लम नाउ ऑल्सो you can ask me. Okay, now today we all completed our question answers of this chapter. So open your page number 19 and first of all I am going to tell you the question answers orally, verbally, and after 10 minutes I will give you the pick of the answers. Okay, and you all can write in your course copy very neatly. Okay students, so first question is, what position does Philip Sliderby hope to get? Okay, so I think that you all know the answer, that Philip Sliderby hopes to get a position of president in parliament. I think you all know the answers very well students. If you have any problem, any doubts in your mind, you can ask me. Proceed to second question. Who is Philip Sliderby on his way to visit and why? So Philip Sliderby on his way to visit to meet Mrs. Salton Jago, comma, he thinks that when he meet her, comma, he will be benefited as she is powerful. Question number third. What is meant by on approval? So write down students that on approval means Sliderby has agreed to stay in the country house as Salton Jago from Friday to Tuesday as he wants to get a favor of her in election. Okay students. Now, fourth question, how does Bertie know that Philip Sliderby is going to visit Bertie's mother? The answer is, when Philip Sliderby called a club acquaintance to the carriage window, comma, people discussed about her, then he came to know that he was going to meet his mother, comma, Salton Jago. The spelling of the Salton is S-A-L-T-P-E-N. Okay? S-A-L-T-P-E-N. And Jago, J-A-G-O. You can see the spelling from the book also. And after this video, I will send you the pic of this, of these answers. You can write in your copy very neatly students. Okay, and put the date of today's, that is 22/5/2020, and start writing your question A, B, C and D. Tomorrow again you all have to take your course book as well as course copy along with your pen. And we will complete our the questions E, F, G and H. Okay, there are total 8 questions. So today I completed A to D and tomorrow I will complete your E to H. Okay, so do your work very neatly in your copy along with your date. Put down your correct date in your copy and get ready with your same course copy and book with your pen to complete the next answers of this chapter. Okay students, and learn the answers well, read the answers well, and if you don't understand any single word or single answer, you can ask me. Okay, thank you class.